people, welcome back to my channel. It's Palak here. Today I just thought to share a thought. It's like kind of nice, like I just thought to share a thought. So I was getting a thought from yesterday that was tickling me all around. It is really very important to get satisfied in life, because we people are being a human. We just want one or the other thing in life, just keep on going. If we achieve one thing, then just after achieving that thing, then we are now the next thing. So it's okay, it is a human tendency. I understand that it is a human tendency to need things in life, but what I think is we should be satisfied with what we are having today. Because whatever we are having today in life, we are not satisfied with that. We are always crying if I will achieve that, then I will be happy. If I will achieve that, then I will be happy. But we are not understanding that a lot of things are there that we have already in life, and we should be thankful to that. So I just want you people to sit back and just relax and just think about the things that we have in our life right now. You have a good house, you are living very luxurious life, and you eat really good food. So I think that you should be thankful to God that what you have got in life.
Hi friends, I'm his sister.
And she's her sister.
Her sister! And she's my sister.
Oh.
You know?
She's so why you have come here to interrupt me? You should go out and let me
but
speak.
But I will take my pen and you take it.
Okay.
It's photo.
Thank
please
you.
Please ask me. What?
You want my autograph?
No. Oh. No. I want this.
She always comes in between and interrupts me. Have you ever realized the person who is just standing outside your car and just begging for food all around, realizing pain in life? So they are just compare yourself with that person. So you should be thankful to God what he has given to you. Recently one incident happened in Delhi about three girls just died because of the reason that they are not getting enough food to eat. I was literally shocked when I heard this news, because this is really what it feels me like what is happening in the country. People are just dying because of lack of food, and literally it can happen. Because if she will come to me and just I will provide my food to you, just come here, but that was not possible really. But this just brings tears in my eyes, because we people as a teenager always be humko ye nahi chahiye, humko ye khana, humko wo nahi khana, because we have choices in life. But those people who are just dying because of lack of food, they don't have any choice. And even if you will provide the thing which you have left on your plate, they will eat that also, and they will be so happy to get that. So we people are being so much choosy instead of thanking God for that. And it's not all about you people. Even I do the same thing, and I just want myself to understand this and just bring some happiness and satisfaction in my life. Because we people as a teenager, we need to learn a lot in life, and this is just a beginning. I have recently read this article in the newspaper, the local newspaper of Bhilwara, Parivar. It was just Khami ko muh chidha gade khubsurti ke naye paimane. And in that article, it was all about those people who are having so much of problems in life, especially about the girls. And then also they have fight with their problems, and they are well known in the country. They are like models or something. It is about the girls who are, one is just not having a leg, and now she's a model, and the other one, she's having white patches all over her body. And then also she has awarded as a great model in 2015 or something. So at least we should learn something from those people, because we are having everything in life, two hands, two legs, looking perfect, everything. So we can do everything that we want. So we should appreciate that. They don't feel ashamed, and they are really proud of the things that they are having, they don't consider those negative points as a negative thing. They just call it as a real beauty. If it will be possible, then I will link that article down below in the description section. So we people should be happy and thanks to God that what we have today, and without any kind of complaints. Being satisfied doesn't mean that stop growing, because growth is something that will be going on every time in the life. Because if we people are doing hard work, then definitely we will be famous there at some point in life. Because if you people are doing hard work, then definitely you will achieve something in life and you will get better and better as the time passes. But we need to be happy with what we have today, and step by step we will achieve things in life definitely. But ye chahiye, wo chahiye, to kabhi khatam nahi hoga yaar. Matlab, theek hai. Par abhi jo hai, that is really good. We will try to achieve more in life, but we should not cry every time like हमारे पास तो कुछ है ही नहीं यार, I should cry, ये नहीं है, वो नहीं है, but stop यार. So this is all for now. All these thoughts were tickling me from yesterday when I just read this article in the newspaper, and I just heard this news about the three girls who died because of lack of food. So crazy people, try to be satisfied and happy in life, and I will also try to bring this change in my life from today. So I hope that you like this video. Let me know that what you think about this thought, and I will be coming in my next video. Bye bye till then. Stay happy, stay connected, and do as masti as you can, kyunki life to ek baar hi milti hai. Bye bye.